Now this is what I call solidarity. On across the way from Bahrain, and they've kindly come along with a speaker, so now you can hear us nice and clear. Nice and clear. I've only been here an hour ago. Next year we'll have to give you a clue. Anyway, I would like now to call on any other family members who haven't spoken yet. Any other family members who haven't spoken.
Just to give a brief little history of the United Friends and Families campaign. It was a campaign that was started in 1997. Has never really given up. And I think it's fair to say that the campaign has not just focused around police, but it's been a campaign of people of the community, and the psychiatric system, and also and of course, we also see that in private schools in the business that have run by the school.
بطل على بطل اسف على العلامه.